New at 6 tonight, the man charged in a four-car crash that killed a BGSU student has been found guilty. A jury convicted James Baker Jr. on 8 counts, including aggravated vehicular homicide, OVI, and more. He is scheduled to be sentenced later this month. The crash killed 20-year-old David Walker back in September of 2022. 3 other students were hurt. Prosecutors say Baker was driving under the influence when he hit a car head-on.